Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things that you can do to increase the hard drive speed and improve performance. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Before we get started, this video is meant for HDDs, not SSDs. Defragment and optimize your drives. Windows 10 automatically runs the defragmenter, but you can schedule it for whenever you want, and you can even run it whenever you like. To do this, type in defragmenter, click on the drive that you want to defragment, and click on optimize. You can also change the settings for how often that you want the defragmenter and the optimization to work. Even though the built-in defragmenter is good, there are third-party defragmenters that can do a much more deeper and thorough scan. You might want to check some of those out. Turn on disk write caching. To do this, open the file explorer. Turn on disk write caching. To do this, open the file explorer. Go to the C drive and right click. Go into properties. Go to hardware and click on the disk drive. Click on properties. In the general, click on change settings and make sure that in policies, the enable write caching on the device is checked. Click OK. Click OK. Optimize your page files. This can help you with speed and when the RAM is starting to get full. We did a video on how to increase the page file size or the virtual memory, and we will link it in the description down below. It is important to optimize background services, apps, additional storage space, etc. To do this, open the registry editor. Navigate to HKey Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Control, and Priority Control. Look for a D word named Win32 Priority Separation. Right click to modify. By default, the value is set to 2. Since we are looking at optimizing background properties, set the value to 18. Click OK. Then restart your computer for the changes to take effect. For added speed, and if you have a system with both an SSD and an HDD, then put the Windows on the SSD and leave everything else on the hard disk drive. For more helpful tips to make the most out of your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our page where we are always uploading new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.